Sabah okumanın doğum geldi var. Bu arada ki bir kezlerden yapıyorsunuz, siz dinlediniz sensiz. Most of these marks is will have been in the form of satellite towns like Greenfield developments that we are talking here today. But in many cases, the brownfield projects will also be involved where we have to remodel the existing cities into smart cities. Transportation, therefore, is most essential to keep, to develop a smart city and to keep the smart city a smart city remains. So various aspects of the transportation have to be considered. The use of water and electricity lines have to be predetermined. Supplies have to be located. And all the workplaces, health centers, hospitals, markets, schools, colleges, universities, and other educational facilities have to be located firmly so that the roads can then be built in a proper manner and they can then be maintained properly also. Traffic management in the cities remains an important aspect and it is a major challenge. With the increased car ownership, this is going to be the most important emerging challenge in the cities. Therefore, we have to adopt construct proper junctions, intersections, flyovers, parking space, facilities for pedestrians and non-motorized traffic, and properly maintain them, adopt modern system of transport management. This is very important. Now, another thing is that the smart city cannot exist in isolation. Therefore, the smart cities have to be interconnected, and for that, the entire intercity road network, which comprises primarily the national highway and the expressway, should also come for faster movement, have to be developed, and different government agencies have to coordinate themselves properly so that a smart city does not suffer from the inefficiency of logistics chain. So it is very important to develop the ring road in the form of urban expressways and fast arteries interconnecting the smart cities. The last point that I would like to mention is about the development of villages, because smart cities have become non-smart cities because of the heavy influx from the rural area. Therefore, we have to contain that population there, and for that purpose actually, we have to interconnect all the villages. We have to primarily connect them first. They are rural villages still remaining unconnected in the country.